I'm telling him or her, to observe is the most important thing in life. Not tell the observation how to observe, but to learn the art of observing without any distortion, without any motive, without any purpose, just to observe. In that there is tremendous beauty, because then there is no distortion. You see things clearly as they are. But if you make an abstraction of it into an idea, and then through that idea observe, then it's a distortion.